Power of the P-U-S-S-Y. Our mothers hardly tell us this, but I don't see how they can ignore this, because I don't know how they didn't miss this with so many fellas trying to diss this. Our sweetness with bitterness now and then brings painfulness, or in some case regretfulness, but nonetheless it is our innocence, our womanhood, a bit misunderstood, so I'm going to bring forth the good. The Helen of Troy, the motives of Cleopatra, sometimes the consequence of Sodom and Gomorrah, an original source of holiness, but lately connotated with sinfulness, rise above the vulnerability that it brings with our femininity. As in for the opposite sex to have easy access into thee. We have the control. The quicker you learn, the better you know. Now, though your man may want to joke and want to holler, whose pussy is this? And you may want to oblige. Then just bear him in mind that it may be his only by playful possession, but not with the rights of decision to initiate where and when to procreate or when and where the sex takes place. Too many times I've seen girls and women become submissive due to the lack of knowledge that they've been given. Pay attention to your female intuition and pass it on to the next generation, preferably during puberty, when they are about to lose their virginities, so that they won't grow up to be naive and they cannot say that advice is something that they did not receive. As we all know, we could have done with a lot more in our teens. It's all in the power of the P-U-S-S-Y. And all those loose puss is easy to find, and the strong ones remain one of a kind. But I'm standing here to communicate, educate, and reiterate what has long been read between the lines and passed on discreetly over time in the power of what is mine, reminding all females that it is yours, and yours only, not owned by anyone else, regardless of what ring is on your finger, who showers you with gifts, or who does you a favor. You don't owe no one, Jack. And if that's where their mind is at, then tell them to take it all right back. So never let the pressure of testosterone or hormones take you off track. Remember that manipulation is a form of bullying. As a matter of fact, you make the rules for you to get. Own it, admire it, nurture it, never disrespect it, protect it and clean it. Don't give a reason for others to smell it or abuse it, so don't misuse it. You may not agree with all that I said, but I know there are some very good points I may have left in your head. And that's all you need to remember is the power of the P-U-S-S-Y.